Casey, what happened?
I got so excited reading Scientific Aquarian magazine that my eyes bugged out and knocked the glasses clean off my face. I think I heard my glasses clatter down this hole. Oh, what will become of me without my glasses?
Knock it off, Casey. You're making a spectacle of yourself. Get it? Glasses? Spectacle?
I'll get your glasses for you, Casey. I'm not going to fit in that hole. Perhaps someone younger, smaller, greener.
Oh, you mean me. Sure, why not?
Luther, as my way of saying thanks, I'd like to give you something that I built myself. It's a fusion-powered, super-elastic, repeating slingshot, complete with bullseye-seeking, super-sneaky turbo rocks, and racing stripes.
Could you just hold on to this for me, Freddy?
Sure thing, Luther. Hi, Tucker Turtle. And we can add to our collection.
Chocolate covered worm doodles. My favorite.
Luther, no! You'll get hooked!
Huh? Hooked on junk food?
No, I mean there's a fishing hook stuck into that worm doodle.
Freddy, you saved my life. What could I ever do to repay you?
Stop overacting.
Thank you.